This birdcage to skate in, and we need it stressfully, babe. And any aches or ailments, stop by the Salem Organic Supply. Get you some of that salve. Really enjoy that. Woo! Big old hard flip. What a way to start it off. Look at it, it's real. It's real. It's real money. Cash money. We got cash money on Switch frontside flip over the pyramid. NGTV skateboards in the house. Hanging up skateboards in the house. You got boards? Charbel is the one to see. Carver and Stone, straight out of High Point, North Carolina, for doing our trophy boards. And for just existing, period. Thank you for pushing skateboarding in North Carolina. We need all the support we can get. But thank you, Carver and Stone. Thank you. We all made it back. Practice. I'm going to do two runs. But we'll make.
We love stuff that's made in the USA. And North Carolina, and shout out to Steve's Live Grip. There you go. That's a classic right there. Yo, you killed it in practice. Practice goat. He's the practice goat.
Who we got first? Judges, are we ready? Just give me the thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Lace it out there, baby. Lace it out there. Let's see it. Front tap 5 in the quarter pipe. Big back tap 50-50 at Carson Dale. That's American North Carolina.
Get some, you little bums.
Yeah! Big spin top boards! Big spin top boards! That's gonna be time. Wait, end it.
Close to the heat. And even when I was close to the paint, I rose to my feet. Turn out the lights.
Big old big spin, Reggie. What you got? 25 seconds to slam his weapon.
Acmatics, squat feet, sticky green, and bad habits. I get through, then I give you the DRZ.
My man got the vintage Gucci on. We've been doing really nice heel flips all day. Nice board slide down the AML, keeping it consistent.
Still, got a like a woman. Still ain't tripping up to see young black
get. Yeah! Told y'all the man had a good heel flip.
No more living hard.
Yes, thank you. 45 seconds on the clock. Wait to just get out there. This man is clearly out pre-workout. Clearly goes to the gym. Yes, back with a special attention to this young man right here. Zach Brooks is a machine. Y'all make some noise for Zach Brooks. Front side, that's Ben Feeble. Back disaster. I'm not joking, this dude is a machine. That's what I'm saying, he's just been saving up, watching all y'all waste your energy. Look at that, backside 5-0, he's not gonna stop landing tricks. He's not gonna stop. Nose blunt down the handrail. It's ridiculous. What up, man? See you, baby. Zach Brooks looks like a thinking. This man's been spending a lot of time in Tampa, Florida. 10 seconds left. Front feed down the handrail. What you got, Mr. Brooks? Backside right now. Yeah.
Someone sent me a real Jimmy Benny Hunter is pigeon food. It's not a forgiving move.
Oh my god! Boom! That's right, y'all make some noise. That's my man right there. Looking like a superhero out here. Yeah, baby! Yes! Take your time, Benny. You got plenty of it. See another member of Ruckus. Frontside Biggie. Frontside Biggie Lippy. Now make some noise. Nice Nokia Black 360 over the hip, over the pyramid. Big boneless tail. The bottom special right there. What?
But yeah, we got to do the announcements. We're gonna give out the money. We're gonna give out the prizes. Please visit the Salem Organic Supply tent. Please visit the Universal Stone Imports tent. Check out our trophies from Carver and Stone. You guys hang out for a little bit. We're gonna do the announcements.
Right here, living legend. That man can call the contest. Let me tell you. That's right, Stoke City. Raleigh, North Carolina. What else we got here? Stolen Skate Shop. Thank you so much for your contributions, your time, your knowledge. Thank you so much for helping us out here today. The Coffee Shed. I think they peeled out, but the Coffee Shed, Anthony Petrovic. Mom, quit waving at me. You're distracting me. You can't leave yet. Stop bothering me while I'm at work. Mom. Coffee Shed, yes, before I was interrupted. Backdoor Skate Shop, look, it still sits. If you switch frontside flip over the pyramid, you get $20, maybe $100. It's gonna burn a hole in Billy's pocket anyway. Let's see here. Recess, I don't know if you've ever been to Boone or not, but Recess Skate Shop is in Boone, North Carolina. It's a beautiful little skate shop right there on the mountainside. You guys should go up there, spend some money with them. They're working on a new Greenway skate park in Boone right now, so go up there and throw them a helping hand. What else we got? We got shade casters casting all the shade all the way from Virginia Beach. You guys can get your choice of shade casters in the Ruckus Mobile in the parking lot. Mike Fava's pro model just came out yesterday, and they're going fast. So if you need some shade caster shades, they got the Mike Fava Pro Edition in the Ruckus Mobile. They also have Ruckus boards for sale and or to rent. I'm not sure how that's going to work out, but you could probably rent a Ruckus board for like $60 an hour. I want to make a special announcement about Hoots Roller Bar. The fact that Jerry, Madison, and Lil Tyler come over here and brought all that beverage for everybody. They probably saved everybody from stroking out today. Big, big shout out, Madison, Jerry, Tyler, the whole family, everybody at Hoots. Thank you. And we're also going to have a humongous party at Hoots right after this. Right after this, go to Hoots. Take your board. Yes, after this, we're going to Hoots and we're going to have beers. And it's going to be fabulous. It's going to be fun. But act accordingly, okay? All right. Let's see. Dan Murphy, it's my son's godfather right there, doing For Proof Clothing. Dan Murphy's a living legend. I'd like to thank Dan Murphy for coming out and always supporting my bad habits and my good ways. Love you, Ruben. Yes. All right. Bowman Power Washing. Josh Bowman is not here today, but he did contribute a lot of money to the advanced division. So I'd just like to send a big shout out to my brother Josh Bowman. If he was here, he'd probably just win all this. Y'all don't know about Josh. He's gnarly. And Universal Stone Imports for helping me put all this together and for consistency, like just letting everybody come over to their establishment, skate. The nicest dudes that just, we don't deserve them here in Winston, but we got them. So if you see Charbel and Ralph running around, make sure you thank them for their time. And we're going to keep it moving. Sea Legs, Jason Waters is not here. All right. And so Sea Legs, you know, he did the book about schizophrenia and skateboarding. Big shout out to the Barksdale coming out of Asheville, North Carolina. And Fame, the DJ.
DJ Fame.
Also, Negative Skateboards has boards for sale. I got a cramp in my neck. Yeah. NGTV got boards for sale up here. So buy one or don't. Jesus. All right, you guys ready for round number two for the advanced division for all the cash? All right, we're going to start this up. DJ, give me some heavy J's. Yes. Yes, D-Block.
This is perfect.
Yes. Come on, Pat. Hey, your necklace. Yeah! Kick flip front bar down the road. Doing it real big. Patrick Beck.
Move top like you're bringing 88 back.
Yeah! Yeah! My man's got the nice chill, relaxed vibes. Dolly 360. Frontside heel flip. Yes. Yes. There's not enough frontside heel flips on this world. You just did one. It's amazing. Big old 50-50 down the hole. It's on the clock. Let's get it. Is that a feeble backflip? Jeez. Feeble on the flat bar. Front bar 180. Solid over the flat bar, the pyramid, the floor, nice south flip, tail stuff. Side arm. You might have to correct me on the south flip. I'm not sure if that was the south flip or not. That south flip, tail? Kinda? I thought about you when I saw that. Nice flip slide on the flat bar. This man is an animal. He's an animal. He's spent a lot of time in Tampa, Florida. Him and his brother, chinchilla herd. DTG, we got 45 seconds on the clock. Bounce had some beers last night.
nice little early grab right there.
Josh Bowman used to do early grab for this one, about it all the time.
Nice little manual over the pyramid. Early grab 360. He made it. He made that. That was almost to fake it somehow.
Yeah.
Oh my God. What is it?
You got 15 seconds to do that. You got 15 seconds to do that. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is.
I don't know how to call that.
I don't know. I don't know how to call that. I don't know what that was. A Christ air.
I throw this switch.
Is that time?
Volume, pump up the volume.
Good job.
Yes!
Legend, to say the least.
Immediately stop skating and give a round of applause to this man right here. Benny Boom is a legend in Winston-Salem, making big moves in music, skateboarding, and friendships. Benny Boom is the rock animal. Today's rock animal, Benny Boom.
Benny,
don't drop that shit. Yes. You guys ready for the announcement of the winners of the advanced division? In no particular order, I need Jack S. I need Pat. I need Patrick. Pat L. Yeah, Pat L. And Zach. I'm imagining that's Zach Brooks. All right, good deal. All right, coming in third place. And I need y'all to make some serious noise, okay? Coming in third place with $165 is Jack. Jack, yeah, baby. Jack?
Yeah. Yeah,
close mouths don't get fed, baby. You got to get that money. All right, coming in second place with $280 and a trophy board from Carver and Stone is Mr. Patrick Luss.
Yeah.
Y'all make some noise.
Oh, yeah.
That's a hard-working child right there. Where is he? Where is he at? Oh, he's back there. I already called him up here. Yeah. You going to let me hold some of this money? Damn, y'all dropping. Oh, did you break? Damn. Good deal, Winston-Salem. Skateboard open. That's right, got broke off. Here you go, here's some money to pay for your medical bills. Here you go. Love you, good job. Big round of applause! And coming in first place, the winner of Best Trick, walking away with $450 is Mr. Zachary. Did good. You did good. Y'all got some good genes floating around in that family. You guys are animals. Seriously. Yeah, thank you guys. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, bro. Drink, drink. Big round of applause, everybody. Thank you for coming out to the Winston-Salem Skateboard. Big shout out to Bryce for making all this happen. Big shout out to the city of Winston-Salem. Winston-Salem skateboarding is very important. I don't know. God. How do y'all feel about
it?
We got time. What was that? What was that Moneybag Yo song? Looked at my watch. I got time today. Yeah, trash. Y'all pick up the trash. Bryce, how do you feel about a best trick? I can make it last 15 minutes. Okay. Looked at my watch. I got time today. Play that. Just play that. Yeah. Looks like we got time for best trick.
It's Graham right here.
Just playing the best trick.
Yeah, Graham. Yeah.
Backside 180 for anybody that's Jordan
Wine. Yeah.
I don't know what y'all think going on out there.
Pat Brooks. Look, it's open.
Hey, below zero. Money keep coming. Now, that's all.
You're saying, hey, it's me and Lil Homie. Making it. Yeah. Anybody go like that?
streets, you get what I mean.
Back 29 seconds.
They balls in the pop.
Love you, boy. Love you. Love you.
Need you to leave it. Leave it.
This ain't no watchman, they scared to let me in the room.
Yeah, baby. We're extending the time.
Yeah! You gotta watch it.
You make some noise for Best Trick. Best Door State Shop has 40 bucks. There it is. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think you won Best Trick, bud. Come collect your stuff. Yeah, come on. Big round of applause for Zach Brooks.
Yeah, Zach.
DJ Fame.
Good job, brother.
You earned it. You earned it.
Back out. Let's do it.
Hey, make sure.
Diamonds in face,
official Shade Caster Shades and all weather gear for coming down from Virginia Beach, showing y'all how to do it. Love y'all. Hey, Edward killed it. Thanks everybody for coming out and weathering the heat. It's miserable out here, you know what I'm saying? But we did it.
Lizard skin, sturgeon horn, everybody. One love.
Thanks, you did a good job. It means the world to me. Love you guys. Love Winston Salem. It's my home. Hopefully we can get some more skate stuff here. You know, besides this little bird cage right here. We're gonna work towards it. The next town meetings, we're gonna get everybody up in there. We're gonna have some people from out of town. People from in town.
You should have Best Trick.